This is Republic Survey Team 689 Mark 1. I don't know who's hearing this, but most of us are already dead. They try to make converts. They worship some sort of Sith legend. I have to go.
Our leader was a fool. The Republic sent us to this planet to learn, to see. And we have seen so much. We hear his voice in our minds.
Rescue mission? A cleanup crew? No matter. You will embrace his word, as we did. We shall rise again, and we will be his favored children. We will never lay hands on his work.
His servants have waited for a thousand years. They will slay you and return to the stars.
take your bodies and your ship, and the galaxy will be his again. I speak in his name, the Lord of Heart and I. Such fools! How could you hope to challenge us? This was his place of power. You are nothing here!
You are strong, but you could be stronger. Show no mercy.
Intruders detected. Hammer Station security online. Lockdown in progress.
To our personnel. Our jealous rivals would destroy our great weapon. But today, the Advil's hegemony earns its place in the galaxy.
Warning systems locked. Systems locked.
should push on to the intruders. This station is capable of pulverizing continents. Do you think it will fall to a single strike team? Pure arrogance. To all personnel, rally to Section Zero. We fight for our homeworld and the Supreme Lawmaster.
bounds of the Empire. All that power, yet you still fear us. I am a battle lord of the Advos hegemony. You will fall before me. Your weakness is in your blood.
Recommend immediate evacuation.
Destroy their plan.
Helmsman, set course for the Foundry.
Acknowledged. Laying in course.
Any words to the crew before the assault?
Those who do my bidding will win the favor of the Sith. That is all you need to know.
Course set. Engaging hyperdrive. Transmitting authorization codes to the Republic fleet. They're allowing us to pass the blockade. Approaching the Foundry. Receiving transmission.
This is landing control to Republic cruiser Doran Sky. You're 6 hours off schedule. Is there a problem?
I won't be interrogated by some peon. Get out of my way so I can land this ship and make my report to your superiors.
I'm sorry, sir, but I... Look, I can bring you into dock, but you'll need to remain aboard the ship. I can't clear you.
We're docked. Estimate 2 minutes until our fleet arrives and the battle begins. If I may be so bold, I suggest you take the offensive.
Stay behind to defend the step and guard your escape route. Good luck.
Stop. It's time we talked. I am the master of the Foundry. Once the Emperor's...
Open this door and face me.
I do 300...
You say you're a Jedi.
You might. You don't.
Talk to me. We can work for peace together.
You leave me no choice. These machines...
Psycholocutor and observer specialties report to tactical control. This assault is hardly an adequate test of Foundry defenses. Please provide more organic meat bags to slaughter. Master promised you would die horribly at my hands. At this rate, you'll perish well before then.
assessment. You have been exceedingly sporting during our hunt. I am HK-47, the Master's most faithful ally. Once a mere assassin droid, it is now my burden and joy to command the Foundry's mechanical armies.
It's time to turn over the extermination units.
Rejection. I would not advise taking control, given their current programming. The extermination droids are my master's crowning achievement. They are equipped with bioscanners capable of detecting Sith genetic material. Any organics with Sith ancestry will be slaughtered. This includes 97.8% of the Imperial population.
Too bad my species doesn't have any Sith genetic material.
Commentary. Unfortunately for you, the Master still wants you dead. Your bones will make excellent trophies to commemorate my return to assassination.
Prejudice set to maximum.
3 more Republic cruisers have been destroyed, but they're not retreating. Can you hear us? They're using the Foundry's weapon system to hold back our fleet. You need to take control. Droids attacking the ship. We can't maintain a comm channel.
that HK, you can't you see you're on the wrong side?
I'm not on anyone's side. I take a job.
And turn a blind eye to the consequences. I understand. As a young Jedi, I went to war. I accepted violence and darkness, and the Emperor called to me from across the galaxy. He made me a Sith Lord and named me Darth Revan. I killed for him. I turned on the Republic. But I have found redemption.
Darth Revan. I don't know the name.
I nearly destroyed the Republic, and that nearly destroyed me. It took me years.
Trying to justify destroying a whole culture to yourself? Or just hoping to bore me to death?
That's enough! All those years in his prison, I could feel him in my mind, drawing on my connection to the Force. But I was in his mind too, fighting him. Only I've been both Jedi and Sith, and found clarity in the Force. Only I understand him, and his death is my responsibility.
I think you're the only Jedi who's ever fallen. You're one of thousands, Revan. And you're more deluded than most.
Think what you want. It doesn't matter.
I've saved the Republic twice before. I've fought Mandalores and armies of the Dark Side. You won't stop me. Turn and run! I will show you the power of
This is Station Control.
Excellent work. Orlet, we lost good men in the fleet battle, but we're mopping up the last of the Republic.
The Jedi will never be a problem.
Almost a pity. As soon as we're secure.
Need some help?
All right.
I am at your command.